He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. If the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
He climbed the Cathedral Mountain. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see.
Every single mouse he's ever had.
And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend who kept the memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake.
That's the classic Western terrestrial
code. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply.
Okay. I think it's good.
Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountains.
I've seen
it rain and fire in the sky. Though he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado,
Rocky Mountain High.
I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. In the winter months, though, he wouldn't be hibernating. He'd be hibernating this time of year normally, but right now he's not, because he's a pet. But in the wild, he'd be hibernating with a couple, maybe 100 other garter snakes, and maybe a bull snake or two in there, so he could stay warm during the winter. But they don't actually hibernate. What they actually do is they don't really go to sleep. It's kind of sick there.
He was born in the summer.
They don't eat before hibernation, so the food is not the same.
Coming home to a place he'd never been before.
This guy was my brother's first name.
Left yesterday behind
this summer I caught 36 snakes, so I'm pretty proud of that dragon. We caught another baby one, but we had to let that one go because it wasn't eating properly.
In the springtime of the hibernation, the males will wake up dragging in the moth.
But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care.
It keeps changing fast, it don't last long. Which I'm awake yet. And they'll leave the other males in a false direction. And then they'll go back to the females, and they with all the females and all the females. Although you can work along, eventually the other guardians will get the idea, and they'll go back, and they'll fall before the moon.
Where 700 garter snakes will all gather around one or two, three, four females to mate. This usually happens in spring around hibernation. Now, where I found Greg was a hibernation. And I do encourage you, if you're going to watch this video, just try not to kill garter snakes. They're an important part of the ecosystem. They keep the fish population in control, like all the small fish. And if they grow small crawdads, even if garter snakes, like regularly, in your backyard. You shouldn't really kill snakes, because they're pretty important to the environment. Like this buddy right here, if somebody killed him, he never would have been a pet. Although I don't know if he would have cared, he was curious that he gets food, but it's a snake for you. You don't have a bad rap, do you, Dragon? You're a good thing. Look at the camera. Say cheese. The Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire.
Because he hasn't eaten recently.
And the females would be a couple inches longer than Dragon, which gave him off years. 24 inches as of yesterday. Right? And the females would be about 6 to 7 inches longer than that and a lot wider than his. That's because females have to take care of live young. Oh, hi, Dragon. I'm a movie star.
Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High.